Welcome back, this is the Amajack Tries Dungeon Rushers. This is available on Steam for $14.99, and currently it is 75% off. That is Canadian, by the way, probably like $12.99 in American or something like that. I don't know, man. It is 75% off until September 14th, so if you like it, it's probably still on sale for another day or two from when this one goes up. So go check it out. It is a dungeon crawling tactical turn-based RPG thingy. Okay? I don't care about all this latest news. Get rid of it. We're gonna go to the campaign. Elian had enough of the daily grind. All work and no play, he was done with it. So one morning he made a decision. He would join the noble community Dungeon Looters. Our story begins at the edge of his village, in front of a supposedly haunted ancient crypt. Well, I can't back out now. I'm telling you, you're not cut out to be an adventurer. You do fine work as a toilet cleaner, and you're throwing it all away. Enough of that. I want the high life, glory, gold, and girls. Oh, really? So what are you waiting for? Aren't you going? I'm refining my strategy. Your strategy is Strawny Carver Jack. You go on, get back to the tavern. What? No one, and I mean no one, gets to call me a coward. I'm off. Shame. You're a good boy at heart. The character token in the center represents your team. Move, select an adjacent. Cool. So it's like I've played this game on... like an actual board game, then. A human in our destry galleries? Get out. You'll clear away all dungeon to crack, I believe. A lovely dust with your horrible clean fingers. A skeleton. If only I could somehow sneak by and avoid a fight. Avoid me? I could hear you coming from miles away. You'll need the right ability if you want to avoid a fight. You better flee, kid. It's dangerous. You're fleeing. Never prepared to fight. Oh, my bony's charging at me. Fight. Right-click on a fighter to show more fighter details. Perforation. Right there. Perforate those bones, baby. Perforation. Smack him. Dude, we got an iron sword. Oh my god. Click on Ellis's icon over here. I'm going to equip the iron sword. Better than the scourer's brush, that's for dang sure, dude. How are you perforating him with a dang brush? Inspect it. Blessing, mana renewal. Plus one mana per turn for three more turns. We'll go over here, down here, over here, over here. On guard. Save your breath. I mean, you're... But how can you talk? By the... Anyway, it doesn't matter. Die! Does rest in peace ring a bell to you? Skeleton warrior is immune to bleeding. We cannot perforate him. We have a bow now. Perforation. Smack him, dude. Can I just smack him anyway? Okay. Perforation, precision shot, and poison blade. Although we can't use those because they're locked behind something. Perforate him, dude. We'll get dusted, skeleton. Can I use this? Yes, I can. Can I use enter? Is fine. We got pile of bones and a... How do I say fight then? With keyboard, I don't know. You can't reach me. I think I should use my bow. Precision shot has been unlocked. Smack him, dude. Oh, don't get too smacked. Yeah, I was about to take a potion. Don't worry about it. A small health potion. Drink it. Precision shot. Smack him, dude. Oh, you've been smacked. You've been smacked. Oh, wait. There's another spot there. Inspect, please. I would love to know if there's a way for me to use only my keyboard for this. Okay, it's what I really want to know. Oh, yeah. Loot. No. Well, yeah, actually, loot and leaf. Loot and leaf. Let's go. Rush away to a dungeon, dude. But what is this place? This can't be right. I must have made some mistake. Hey, mister, what's the tavern doing in a supposedly abandoned dungeon? Isn't it obvious we're here to serve drinks? You should give them a try, kid. I don't like tourists who come in and don't buy anything. To be honest, I was planning on investigating this dungeon to fill my pockets. No one told me it had already been explored. Quick hydration break. Well, it hasn't been. For his adventurers to discover this place, thought that it might be more profitable to set up a tavern here instead of searching for what little treasure might be found. So you're telling me that there might still be some treasure somewhere inside this place? I'm gonna look for it. Maybe I'll be able to retire sooner than planned. It's nice. I want to play the game, dude. Thorgrim joined my team. Skeleton Warlock is immune to bleed and something else. We have two boys now, okay? So I'm gonna go ahead and perforate you. And you are going to go hammer him, dude. Oh, get dusted. Amulet of the Deads. Plus 5 of whatever that is. Level required 2. Ouch, what was that? A trap, they're everywhere, but I guess a crafty kid like you can find them and deactivate them, right? Okay, so we got energy there. Ah, of course not. If the trap in the way, you either deactivate it or set it off. That's how it goes. Disarm a magical trap. Skeleton Lancer? Oh my goodness. It's incredible. Smacked. Oh, it only took 3. By the thunder of Thor. Thor's strike unlocked. Oh, you're gonna be hurting here, dude. Not really, apparently, but sure. I guess that's kind of like a magic attack, but not really. I'd rather not waste my mana stuff on it, dude. Vroom vroom. Loot and leave? This doesn't look like a treasure room, and those barrels over there look pretty recent. Who cares? Look, I found the chest, but there's almost nothing inside. I just wonder if just a few coins and bits of paper. Hey, look, there's one here with your name on it. Just as I feared. Thor, damn it. We're in the tavern storeroom, and that's my tab you've got there. Really? But how is this? Is it true? Do you really owe 2,000 gold pieces? Quick, gather everything up, make a quick exit before anyone sees us, and try to look innocent. Not quite yet, dude. Skeleton Warlock and a Skeleton Warrior? Let's do it, dude. Perforate him. We're gonna get smacked hard here. Oh, yeah, we are. That's not gonna do it. That's also not gonna do it, so it doesn't matter then. Perforation. I guess I could have sniped this boy, but. Don't think that's gonna make a difference. Yeah. And you're gone. See ya. Level 2, dude! One of your characters is obtaining some talent points to go to the talents tree, so we can get increase of critic. Rather increase this, because we're kind of using it a lot right now. Did we get 2 talent points? Oh my god. Increase the damage of poisoned blade. I don't have poisoned blade. Welcome, stranger. Hello, what are you doing here? I'm just a selfless benefactor. I help any adventurers I meet on my travels. It's dangerous to go alone. Take this. He gives you a potion. Thanks. What do I owe you for it? Hey, listen, I'm just making my contribution to your noble quest. Please continue with your adventure. That guy was strange. True, but it's not important. We got another potion. You got a healing potion. Woo. Let's go, dude. Let's go. Perforation gonna do a bunch of damage now because we got a big old level up. Down we go, and we go up here now. Loot and leave. I'm out of here, dude. Rush! Stop with your whistling, you'll announce your guilt for miles around. What else am I meant to do if I'm trying to look innocent? You don't do anything, believe me. In my experience as an accountant, looking innocent is part of the job. Come on, don't dawdle. The next dungeon is a ways off yet. What? Already? But we've just finished this one. Listen up, I'm not going to give you a lesson in economics, but with the slim pickings from this place, we got to keep moving if we want to stay afloat. I suppose you're right. So hurry up then, we need to get underway, and with your short legs, you're slowing us down. You know what, kid? You're incredibly annoying. This way. I decided against it. We're gonna go, Ooh. I'm into it. Coat your blade with it. Poisoned blade unlocked. Sure. Do I care? I don't really think I care. I think I would have rather have just used perforation, but what can you do, right? What can you do? Let's go ahead and hammer him down. And we'll poison blade you. Now you're poisoned. How do you feel about them apples? Level 2! Increase the hammer damage of hammering. Increase of armor. Confirm. We got super hammering now. Inspect it. Armor break. Oh no. Whatever will we do? Miss Five, well, you're bluffing. All in. Would it be too much to ask you to pay us some attention? Can't you see we're busy? It's the hand of my life. I mean, come on, of a death. God, you get what I mean. Come back tomorrow. But we've come a long way to explore this dungeon, you know. I don't care. Come on, show me your hand. Hey, that's not very polite. Elian, teach them a lesson to manage. I mean, you're invading. You're invading them, though. What do you mean a lesson in manners? 40% chance, not 100% chance, is the thing. So, it's okay, but not great. And you're immediately dusted. Heck yeah, dude. Not now. 4328, 4329, 4330. No. 4328, 4329, 4330, 4331. What are you doing? Just a second. 4333. Oh, no. Oh, you made me lose count. I sell items to the adventurers who come to explore the dungeons. It's great. Show us what you got for sale. Not here, you blind idiots. I'm just here to promote myself. What I do is a bit of a gray area, legally speaking. Come and find me in my shop later if you want to buy something. Be quiet. They are watching. You really do meet all kinds of people in dungeons. Are you talking about me, kid? Watch your mouth. Not now. Inspect it. What's the worst that happens? Over here, dude. Inspect it. Look at all the buffs we have now, man. Use my saboteur. I saboteured it. You got the first shot. It's no fair. Alright. Okay, we're out. We're done. Loot and leave. Ooh. Ah. I didn't... Huh? I don't know. Psst, this way, quickly, before they see us. So I could sell stuff, or I could buy stuff. Why would I want to buy something? I don't know. See ya, dude. Oh. Down. Right, down, then straight to the right. Down? No! It was a trap! I could never have known that. You know what? Sure. This guy's gonna die anyway. This guy's gonna get a hit anyway, so... This way. Dead? Dead. Easy. Down, right, down, right, right. It was a trap. Oh no, this is big. This is a big fight. This is a big battle. I mean, the bottom line is I do want to explore everything here, so. Sure, dude. Whirlwind. That's actually pretty decent. That'll open it up to be both of them killed right here. Smack. And smack. Easy. Easy game, dude. Oh, it is. That is where it was. Au contraire, my friend. This pile of glinting treasuriness is mine. Huh? Who are you? You may call me Pad. I am a discerning minstrel, a hunter of exquisite richliness and the docilest of all women, and I do declarate that this treasure is mine. And why do you think that? Why? Because I'm merely keeping with the long-standing traditions of adventurism and heroism. I saw it first. Blondie there is laughing at us. We didn't see you anywhere in the dungeon. Ah, but dungeonism is only for wretches like you. As for me, I made my entree through the red entrance. What? But that's cheating. It will be whatever I choose to sing of, and thus I depart henceforthly, leaving you with the memory of my beautiful wordings. Pod tries to leave with the treasure under his arm. Where do you think you're going to, you dirty thief? Thorgrim knocks Pod out with a blow from his hammer. Calm down, Thorgrim. You're going to kill him. He deserves it. Stop. You might be useful. What for, may I ask? I've got an idea. Not now, please. Ow, I'm poisoned. Oh no. Just beat him up with a hammer and then we're like, could you maybe join us for a brief moment? Actually? Just join our cause? I know we just smacked you over the head with a hammer, but I know we just threatened to murder you, but it was a skeleton all along, dude. I never could have known. There was no way I could have known, dude. There was nothing I could do, dude. Let's head over here. I want to explore everything, man. It's called Dungeon Rush, not Dungeon... No. I guess rush is the right word for the joke. Sure, inflict silence. Now you're silenced. What does silence do? I'm not really quite totally 100% sure. So. I don't know what all these crafting resources are about, to be honest with you. We got a lot of them, but what do they do? Nobody knows. Inspect it. Loot. I'm an adventurer and I got some loot, dude. I got some fat loot. I guarantee you there's something just like right here, right? It's gotta be, man. You don't shoot my bard. My minstrel is my minstrel. He used to be protected and loved and cared for. Okay. Is there a rear entrance somewhere? Magical protection. I'm out. Loot and leave. No potion used. Sorry, man, I used a potion. What am I supposed to do about it, man? What am I supposed to do about it? Here, we'll go over here. Have a potion, please. You got some talents. Increase of magical power. Yeah. I must dare to say that I most dislikingly disapprove of your methodologies. He really annoys me when he talks like that. Let's just knock him out and leave him against the tree. We'll not leave him behind. Pod, you're a minstrel, right? You're really asking if I'm a minstrel? How droll. Ha. Huh? Once again, I'll have you know that you happen to be addressing the most fantabulous minstrel in all. Shut up! So how can you be useful to us? My wondrous chansons raise the spirits of cowardly men and dazzle all the enemies of good taste. Perfect, it's settled. Then you come with us. Perfect. Together we can lead even more dangerous places, and the gold will flow like water. We have an accord. I am overcome with joy at meeting such gallantry as heroes sworn to save the world for poor widows and orphans. Our adventurosity shall be spoken of throughout the land. Dear God. Come on, let me hit him. Hey, wait, what? Have I told you that I most dislikingly disapprove of your method? Okay. See ya, dude. You hit my minstrel. Why would you do this to me? Inspect. I have to inspect all the events, dude. I don't have a choice. It asked me, and it asked me very nicely to inspect all of the... I could have used an ability to start with, eh? That could have been cool, eh? What are we gonna have? We're gonna have the Warlock coming up first, so the Warlock and... Let's try and kill these guys if we can. Nice. That's not what I thought it was, actually. You're weakened, boyo. Yeah, we'll go with a little bit of this. He's gonna do his like smack, and then we're gonna go with a little bit of a hammering. Because I'm gonna tell you the translation's not very good. It's a fun game, it's nice, it's okay, it's acceptable, it does what it does, and it does it fine. Yeah. Saboteur it, dude. But the translation is definitely, leaves a lot to be desired. It's for dang sure, dude. Oh, I can zoom out. Hold up. I'm into this lifestyle. The Warlock's getting a hit off anyway, right? But there's nothing I can do about that, right? Just par for the course as far as I'm concerned. Smacked. Let's go up here. Let's go over here. Oh no. No, well, off you go. Thorgrim! No! How do I heal you? Because you were like about to die. There you go. Right click. I right of the clicking. Another one. You go first. Take the hit, man. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, man. I know you're hurting real bad, but I mean, there's nothing I can do about it. Use the other people to disarm the traps? Look, man. Ooh. You've wasted your turn there, bud. Okay, so you... I'm gonna go with a little bit of a whirlwind here. Whirling Dervish! And then smack you, so that you don't get your attack. And then we will smack you. And you desperately need a potion, so go ahead and take that. Oh, I thought that would finish it. I thought that would get the kill in. Dang. Gosh darned it. Gosh darn diggity dong it. I really meant to move back, actually. Yeah. Kind of messed that one up. Thorgrim, what are you doing here? Oh, my, hello, my friend. You know each other. Yeah, Thorgrim was the treasurer for our guild once. Guild? Yes, I'm part of the glorious guild of craftsmen. We make items for all kinds of adventures. That's great. Thorgrim can get us some killer equipment for adventuring. Whoa there, calm down, kid. Did you just immediately assume I'm some amazing craftsman just because I'm a dwarf? No, because you were in the craftsman guild. I didn't mean to offend you, though. It would be helpful if you're able to make us some equipment. But of course I can. I just haven't made anything for a while. Besides, I don't even have workshop and materials to use. I'm a good Thorgrim. If you come with me, I can help with that. With a little training, you'll be able to craft whatever you want. What do you want me to craft? I want you to craft me the end of the episode. Did I get you? Got me. Anywhoozle. Yeah, this is being Dungeon Rush. Again, it's available for $14.99 Canadian on Steam, 75% off right now until September 14th. It's fun. It's neat. It's okay. At 75% off of that, it's like $4 or something like that, $5. Perfectly fine. Highly acceptable for that price. You know, you can get a couple hours of play out of this easy. Yeah. $15, I don't know, maybe. You know? $15 to $20 is a fine price for a game. You get an hour or two of play out of it, and that's a fair trade for me. Could I have waited until the end of the episode to drink the water? Yeah. Yeah, I could have. I didn't, though. And it was fun. It was a good time. I had a good time. It was fun. The story's kind of all over the place. I don't really get it. But the gameplay itself is pretty fun. It reminds me of Dungeon of Crack, which is a very, very fun game. It's a board game that I play all the time. And that's very fun, and this kind of reminds me of it, so that's a good thing, in my opinion. But that's going to do it for today, so thank you for watching. Remember to like the video if you like it, subscribe to see more in the future, comment if you have anything to say, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.